I'll work with an 11-year-old mule who's learned some very naughty tricks from her previous owner, making saddling a risky proposition. We'll remind the mule of her ground manners, while Charmaine learns not to let the mule set the agenda.